Here we go. Keep your sticky fingers off shortening bread.